Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. Today I'm taking you through a consult. When I walk into a training, it's the first thing we start to do, and it often takes an hour or two of our time to go through that. It's all important. Let's go see one done now. So today we're going to do a consult on a patient that we know and is willing to do this. And I wanted to take you through what I ask and go through some of the responses and what I'm assessing. So you're interested in a few treatments?
Absolutely. I'm interested in knowing what you think I should get at 35, kind of trying to prevent and continue looking young as possible, as long as possible.
Okay, excellent. And have you had treatments that you've liked before?
I've really liked the lips. Yeah. You know, you can't help, it makes a big difference. I really like doing skin texture treatments as well to continue just looking youthful and glowing as well. And I had the threads, which I liked because you didn't notice a difference, but...
They look rejuvenated.
Yeah, you looked rejuvenated and a little bit lifted.
Excellent. Those are all great things. So I'm initially requesting information. So we use the Rajani consult, request information. A, I'm assessing at the same time lines and folds so I can see what I'm going to want to do for her. J is going to be gelling with the patient. We've already gelled and we've already talked about things and created that rapport, and that's important to know. And then she wants my opinion on what I want to do. And so I'm going to look at your face and tell you what I think you should do based on what you have. The number one thing now, I want your hair back because I want to look at the temples. And what I'm thinking is two things. I want to improve the skin, yet I want to create some angles at the same time that go along with her look, create beauty, and prevent aging. And she said that was important to her. So at this point, we're at the A, R-A-J-A, which is angles, but at the same time with rejuvenation of mind. And when I look, one of the things I like to do, smile. So I can see a skin type 3, and there's some fine lines, and we want to prevent those, and we want to put on a program that's going to treat those and prevent those, but not create volume in those areas. That's what's going through my mind now. The temple, a little bit of hollowing. I want to make sure we fill the temple and the high cheek, and I'll use collagen stimulators here so that we get a bit of volume, but also dermal thickening and skin tightening. Now coming preauricular, I'm going to tilt your head this way. There is a preauricular hollow here. We want a hollow here, but if we do a single dose here of a collagen stimulator, that will help tighten the area. It will give a little bit of volume and also glow to the skin and prevent the descent of the face. If we look at bone structure, a high cheekbone and a beautiful jawline, that's going to keep her youthful for a long time. I'm not too much worried about fat descent, but after the age of 30, we want to start that. Then same on this side, I'm looking at side to side to see if there's asymmetries and also looking to see if there's one side I want to fill more or less based on that. If you look straight ahead, chin down, I'm looking at the distance of the ergotrid, the nose to the upper lip, and the bottom lip to the chin to make sure there isn't, put your lip over, stretch your upper lip, to make sure it's not too long. And if it's too long, we already know she likes lip filler, we might add a little more in the Cupid's bow to flip it up and change the dimension. And that's angles, very important in a younger patient. So those are some of the things I'm looking at, and we're always going to prevent the neck and loose skin in the neck because the neck's difficult to treat. So everything I'm gonna recommend on the face, I'm gonna definitely do something for skin texture on the neck and décolleté as well. Her angles and dimensions, I like the existing ones. So we want a little bit of volume, skin rejuvenation, but I don't want to change her overall look. Now we're at the end, we're negotiating because I told her what I would do and now what she wants to do, and we'll negotiate what the right thing is in between both of our thought processes. Does that sound good?
Sounds great.
Now we're at the I, which is initiate the treatment. This is the hard part for me. I got to go to work now. So thanks for joining me for a consult. It's an important part of the aesthetic process. Let us know how you do yours, what you like, what you didn't like below in the YouTube comments. Join us on Instagram, also on this YouTube channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.